Better news now. Vietnam veteran from Willowbrook says he'll buy his dream home after he won a $2 million Powerball jackpot. Charles Malone said he drove by this home in Clarendon Hills every single day, told his wife somehow he would buy it for her. Well, now he can after winning $2 million in the March 16th Powerball drawing. They also plan to share the winnings with their six children and 15 grandchildren. Plenty of room in that house for
everybody. I'd say so. He kind of channeled that win. Coming right to him.